My name is Yida Gao. I'm a PhD student from the University of Texas Marine Science Institute, working with Dr. Dina Erdner.
My research focuses on the development and decay of harmful algal blooms along the Texas coast. Harmful algal blooms are natural disasters caused by explosive growth of phytoplankton that produce toxins. These algal blooms can get so large that there are large die-offs of fish, and they can be dangerous to human health. In order to understand and predict the dynamics of harmful algal blooms, we use high-tech underwater cameras to take images of different algal species. Computers then use those images to identify and count the abundance of harmful phytoplankton.
So with this data, we can warn the public from the first sign of the harmful algal blooms to make sure we can prepare for it.